Amen.
Amen.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I wish I could know how to sing. Now I will sing, and I am already.
Amen.
Give for her.
Jesus.
It was on the 19th of April. I was at head office. I've been working at public safety, which is community safety, for 5 years. From 2012, I was working at Zirast. Traveling from, I was staying at Zirast first, then I relocated home. Then I was traveling from Mafeking, Zirast to Mafeking. I came late on Wednesdays. My mommy was watching me every Wednesday. Then he called me, "Why you came late every Wednesday?" I said to him, "Hey, Mama Mia, I work at Zirast. I come here every day." Then she said to me, "Just apply for a transfer." Then I did it. But I didn't do it then. On the 19th of April, I went to head office and write a letter without any recommendation from my supervisors, without anything. I just wrote it and put it one at HRM office. Then I came with a copy. I came with the original, the way Kinekili gives a lot of tea. I came to church with the original. I give it to Mama Mia, then I give it here. Since we're in that Mama Mia, we have talked about the transfer, then I leave it at church. Then after 2 days, I realized that I made a mistake. Then I brought the copy. Then the copy was here at church. All along, praying. Mama Bia told me that we're going to pray with this from 19th of April till last week. They phoned me. Then they told me that I got a transfer.
Hallelujah!
They told me that I was hospitalized for a week at Victoria. Then I wasn't at work when they are busy with that transfer. Then when I came out of the hospital, they told me that my transfer is already
complete. Hallelujah.
The HOD, the only person who should sign it, then I'll be in Mafeking. I started working in Mafeking Kamanda.
I really thank God for them.